Hemsky against Luongo for the victory. Alex Hemsky scores! The Oilers win their season opener. Alex Hemsky does it in the shootout. Been a terrific move here, I'll tell you. I didn't know where he was going this one. I thought he was painting himself into a corner, but he eventually slides a five-hole on Roberto Luongo, made at least four moves beforehand, comes in slow again, look at his head up, back and forth, dusting it off, and finds the five hole for the win. Just a terrific goal, and a terrific game for Alex Hemsky to start this year off, and he wins it for the Oilers at the shootout.
We saw in training camp that line of Gagne.